This is only going to get ugly. I mean, that's no way to defend a player of his caliber.
Oh, you got to feel for a guy getting dunked on like that. I mean, he's got no shot to stop that unless maybe he can pick up another foot somewhere.